Hey everybody, we are out here in Rhyolite. We actually were heading to Death Valley. Got into Death Valley and the road from Daylight Pass to Stillpipe is closed. And we were going to hike off of there. That didn't work out.
Right here I'm on solid rock. Tell me rock.
Well, we rappelled in, or I did. Pretty sketchy. Here's a tunnel. I'm at it. Unfortunately, collapsed. It went back further that way. You can see timbering way up there. There's a big loose rock up there. I don't want to mess with. Right there in the center. My light's on it. Real loose. So that goes nowhere. Side drift goes nowhere. And side drift, nowhere. I do have an old a cola bottle. Unfortunately shattered, I think it's thick. Here, hold on, let me shut the light. Fort Worth, Texas. Anyways, so that sucks. A lot of blasting caps. There's a couple more. Let's see if I can see them from the exterior. I don't know if you can see it. Right on the other side of the hill, right there, there's another opening. But I'm gonna have to walk all the way around back up the hill. So we'll probably have them reset up there and try there. All right, so the little one was a bust. So I came over here, there was like a sinkhole. I'm sure it was a decline shaft at one point. I went down, but it's all filled in. What's kind of cool though is there's a working platform right there. And you can see there's a couple bore holes where they were. So I'm assuming this was the interior of the mine at one point, and they working up before they came open pit mine. So there is a beautiful mineralization, you know. There is a small adit right there, but it is teeny with a bird's nest in there, so not gonna mess with that. But so anyways, I'm gonna head back over here and check out that shaft on the side there once he gets the rope down, and pick up with you up there. All right, I made it inside. That was a pretty horrible. That's okay. Well, might be after on a low battery, but I'm at 20%. That's right. Anyways. Alright, so pretty big tunnel. Goes back a ways. So I have everything outside. So let's explore. So this is one of the original bullfrog mines. Obviously it is open pitted everything. Wow, it's big. As they got deeper for later in the 80s, 70s and 80s. So pretty excited about this. Looks like it's been survey taped at some point. Bottle. But ice, so not that old. It's a lot of groundwater coming through. Wow, this is huge. So there was some heavy rains. Obviously everybody in California getting pummeled, we were getting pummeled. So a lot of this is probably just backflow from there. And that looks like it's the pit. Oh no, it turns. All sea leaks. Oh yeah, keeps going. Keeps going, keeps twisting. Budweiser. whole battery. Keep twisting, so that's good. Every time I think it's gonna end. Good oxygen flow in here. Looks like we got collapse here. It looks like that's probably gonna be the end. Dang it. So yep, there's no getting around that. Dang it. Alright, well, really excited about getting in here. A lot of work. So, all right, well, head back out.
Attention, please. Low battery.
All right, we'll get charged. All right, we have a little side tunnel that seen on the map for a while off the road. Never stopped though, so we figured we'd head on the way back. Nobody's down the road a long time. It was a pretty fun little road. It was marked as a tunnel. It looks like a tunnel to nowhere. Big tunnel though. Got some track. Minecart. Pack that. And that's it. Bummer. Another one checked off. Newer rags. Interesting. There's the van they're following. That's it. Copper. Pretty good copper scene. Cool. Alrighty. Alright, so I came out of that shaft. Doesn't go anywhere. So my next one is this one. My friend Mike's gonna set a rope above, and I'm just gonna climb up right there and check it out. I almost don't need any ropes, but he's gonna set that anyways, so it'll be safer. I do have that looks like nothing. I do have a little shaft right here I'm gonna go check out, and I'll be over there while I set the other stuff. All right, back in the main junction. And I think this doesn't go very far. So that winds went nowhere. Went down there, nothing. I might have been a pine of wood to be a poop bucket. So that's it. We're heading back down to the lower one. All right, you two people. So, found some cool looking mines. Look at the landscape though. Super awesome. We're pretty high up on the ridge side. You can see at the top of the mountain right there. We got a mine here. I think it's just loose workings. And then we got another lower over here. You see the old path, but see some vent pipe way down there. We're pretty high up. And we're gonna head back down the hill. But just wanna check these out. It looks really neat though. All right, see you on up there. All right, so we're in the top mine right now. Got a little bit of a stacked bench right here. So we got it going off to the right. Got a real cut. It's actually, there's an upper opening. Yep, right there. So let's, Hunter's thing, right is right. We'll go to the right. We're following a good seam right here, our vein. So. Totally, really fun hike. You get up here. I love the fall. See the water coming down. A ladder. We've been working a little stope right here. Let's see, we got something big back here. Might have the winds. Yeah, we do. So that goes down. Those ladders look good. So that was a pretty good ladder right there. Oh, bolted in good. All right, ESC center EM. So let me check that out. You see where they were pulling stuff up? And that was a man way right there. All right, be back in a minute.
This one's been baling wired in pretty good. So it does go off to the other side a little bit. So that one ends. Three points of contact, right?
Mm-hmm.
All right, second line. Looks like nobody's been in here a while. Some can. Some ventilation pipe. It's flooded. Let's see how deep. It's just a section two. Ooh, that's pretty deep. That's it. What a waste. And I got wet boots. Okay, we're heading out.
So we're in the backside of that little mine. And if you look right here, there's a bunch of railroad ties all stacked in line. Going up to up here. So this tunnel might extend somewhere over here. This has all been dug out. So I'm not really sure. Some timbering over here. It's like a dozer engine hood. So, oh, there's some tailings up on top of the hill. Riveted. All right, so let me get up top there and take a look. Maybe you got something a little better up there.
Well, that's it. Little cut bench. Did it a few times down here.
They stacked a bunch of railroad ties. It's like a loading platform. That's it. Huh. Interesting. Never know where you're gonna find the desert.